VSW fans, this is your general manager, Joey Image here, and I'd like to briefly just discuss something with you that happened this past Saturday night at the GSW Arena. Now, it's kind of a lot to get through, so in order to make sure I don't forget anything or leave anything out, I'd like to read to you a prepared statement that I myself have written. Now, first of all, I booked a title match Saturday night as our main event. Due to the obvious desire of both competitors involved, heavyweight champion Bo Nekoda and then adrenaline champion Brtue VanSlyke. Now, given the magnitude of such a match and the fact that it was title versus title, champion versus champion, I felt the need to sit ringside so I could watch this take place firsthand. Now, please understand one thing. I do have the utmost respect for our GSW referees, and I realize that all their decisions are final. I respect that fact as well. However, as GM, I do reserve the right to overturn any referee's decision should such a ruling ever need to be made. Therefore, I would like to officially announce right now that at this time, effective immediately, I am removing the adrenaline title from the possession of Mr. Bo Nekoda. I'm taking away his championship. Now, I'll get back to that in 1 second, but let me just say one thing to Mr. Nekoda. I trust you're definitely watching this, and I do need you to make sure you have the adrenaline title belt with you at our next event, August 12th. Because at that event, you'll be required to relinquish your title, to relinquish the title, no longer yours, to management. I don't want to go into specifics, but I will say failure to do so will result in serious consequences, and I hope I won't have to explain that further. Now, getting back to the actual situation itself, this is not a situation where I needed to review any footage or I needed to speak to any other involved parties. I was there myself. Again, I sat ringside and watched this firsthand. And let me please reiterate, I do respect every referee and their official match decisions. However, this is one instance where I simply could not sit back and let the referee's word go unchallenged. I saw it, the fans saw it, everyone watching our live stream also saw it. Action Ortiz took it upon himself to insert himself into this match, thus affecting its outcome. Now, I have spoken to Mr. VanSlyke, who made it abundantly clear to me that he would rather pursue Mr. Ortiz at this time than go after reclaiming his adrenaline title. And that's fine. That's his choice to make. But how do we rectify the title situation now? Well, we're going to do it the old-fashioned way. The old-fashioned wrestling way. We're going to have a one-night tournament. Our next event, August 12th, at the GSW Arena, we will hold a one-night tournament with the winner of that tournament becoming our brand new, undisputed Grand Slam Wrestling Adrenaline Champion.